So is it actually possible that the bridge could be eventually reinforced, structurally reinforced?
Yes. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, we secured an engineering study in 2016. Structure, current conditions, uh-huh. and then a plan forward for the reparations.
Okay.
So in 2016, it was 2.5 plus or minus $1 million project. So we're estimating, you know, with another 25% on that, you're looking more at 3.2. But that includes full restoration of the whole trestle, the whole structure, new approach on both the east and west end, and a walking travel bed down the center of the trestle, which is the way it needs to be done.
Yeah.
And say you're on the nonprofit board for the...
Yeah, the Historic Harmar Bridge Company.
Okay.
What's the website for...
Savethebridge.com.
Savethebridge.com.
Or
savethebridge.org. Savethebridge.org.
Yes. Yeah. This doesn't really do anything, but I'm going to put a piece of tape out there.
Yeah, be careful.
Oh, I've done this many times.
Uh-huh.
More than I want to remember, let's put it that way.
Right. Okay.
More than I want to remember.
So here we have it, folks, witnessing the closure of the bridge, but with plans to eventually have it reopened, of course. This man daringly puts up more red caution tape, obviously. Beautiful sunny day. River.